And with that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle.
Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern!
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power. All will submit.
What? You!
Sorry.
I don't have time for this. Such power.
Okay, dude, what is this? Some basic ass fucking.
My own genius scares me sometimes.
The fuck out of here.
That's a failure in my book.
The fuck out of here.
To surpass expectations is the
okay, dude. Went from Sonic 1 to like, yeah, fuck this. Oh, no. Sonic Unleashed. Yep. How do I know? From Sonic 1 to Sonic Unleashed. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. So I get it now. All right. There we go.
Nerve for a pint-sized Sonic from another dimension. Still, this Ed Dragoon has only okay. Lost 10% of his combat strength.
You're lying.
Wait, what? I swear, it's like Mighty Number 9. Jesus Christ. Get out of here. There we go.
It wouldn't be a challenge to crush you here, anyway. I'll round up the entire resistance, sooner or later. Just you wait.
Alright.